oh, Oreo.
Yes.
Just like you stack a few Oreos together, right? Then you put like a milk, then it will soak in the milk, right? Then it will make like an Oreo layer cake. When I eat it, right, I was expecting a crunch, like how you eat a normal Oreo. But this is kind of soft. I don't really taste the cookies and cream though. It just tastes like a normal mooncake. So I'm a bit disappointed.
Oh my god, yes.
It's just like chocolate cake. None tastes like mooncake at all.
A bit dry. I don't like the texture of the outside part. I think the flavor not very strong. You cannot taste the chocolate at all.
I don't taste the chocolate, but I think cause the taste from the mooncake is quite strong. So the chocolate maybe is a bit more like subtle. I don't like mooncake in general, but I can eat this one.
Wow, it's like jams, yeah? Oh, I just feel like I'm eating jam sandwich, which is like very nice and it reminds me of my childhood. Those that like jam, right, will like this one, confirm.
I like it. It tastes like the, you know when you put on a pancake that strawberry sauce? Yeah, it tastes exactly like that, like some strawberry jam. I think I like it more than the normal traditional mooncake.
I don't think it's like a nice mooncake flavor. It's a bit too sweet. But I think it's like something that kids will enjoy.
Interesting, yeah. Like jelly in the middle. Feels like Chinese New Year. The mooncake, a bit too sweet like, and then the skin, a bit too Play-Doh like for me. But quite interesting because there's like a jelly center and like the lotus seeds inside the paste. So like, good job Oreo.
No, not bad. The pineapple is like pineapple tart. At first I thought that the skin was gonna be like weird, but I think this goes well with pineapple. This is by Oreo ah.
Yes.
Oh, impressed now. I think it's still quite novel. So not everyone will like it, but I recommend everyone to try lah, at least once. Crazy Rich Asian approved.